Leave me alone.
Maddie, please.
This morning you were all like, we're meant to be together. What's changed?
Look, I'm not saying no forever.
Great, so there's still a chance. But you let me know when you're feeling up to it, yeah?
Yeah, Luke, you can't keep messing her around.
Guys, should we take this back to the house?
All the times you've let me down, I've given you a second, third, fourth chance. Ella is in care because of you. You don't want to marry me.
Mate, what are you playing at?
Go after her!
What's the point? I messed it up. Thanks.
Excuse me, those are important legal documents.
Very sorry. Americano and a skinny latte with soy milk for soft lad, please.
He's a lawyer, is he?
Who cares? I could be a lawyer if I wanted to be.
Yeah, if he hadn't been put away for dealing drugs, amongst other things.
Thanks for bringing it up. Anyway, we're not here to talk about me, we're here to talk about you. Now, excuse the fact I've got a picture of your missus on my phone, but see this here, see this woman? That's who you just turned down.
Yeah, I do realise that.
But why? Are you drinking again?
No.
Oh, is it Mark Gibbs?
No.
Well, what's your problem? You don't think you're good enough for Mandy, do you?
Yeah, that's it.
Well, I agree. I don't think you're good enough for her.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, no one is. It's Mandy Richardson, isn't it? She's like a goddess. Remember that film Mannequin where the two geeky guys put together the perfect woman in a lab? Perfect hair, perfect smile, amazing body. All right, I'm getting a bit carried away, but you know what I'm saying, don't you?
It's not Mannequin anyway, it's weird science. Mannequin's the one where the dummy comes to life in the shop.
You see, that's why I like hanging around with you, because you get all my cultural references. Thank you.
No, we're just getting old, mate.
Yeah, so you need to get a move on. Yeah, all this stuff Mandy's been saying about how many second chances she's given you, you just humiliated her. She's going to dump you, and I don't blame her. If you don't fix this now, you'll never fix it.
This is what I get for listening to Darren. As a general rule, whatever Darren advises, I would say do the opposite. But in this case, he's right. You know, Luke does love you.
Yeah, he's got a funny way of showing it.
Ask me again. Ask me to marry you.
Is that it? Is that your apology? Do you really think I am ever going to propose to you again? Oh, they're beautiful. Let me find you a bath!
Ellie!
Now stay away from me.
I've lost her. What am I going to do?
I tell you what you're going to do. You're going to sit down, shut up, and let me handle it. Hey. Hey, you okay? Yeah, never better. Fancy a drink or something? Is he there?
Luke? No. No,
I've no idea where he is. So? I've got to go home and wash my apples. Is that a euphemism? I'll call you tomorrow.
Oh, come on, one drink of the dog.
After the day you've had. All right, it's one drink. See you there. Thank you. Mand. You set me up.
Why is it so hard to be happy, eh? I've got the most beautiful girlfriend in the world, and all I can think about is what I'm going to do if I lose her.
I might be a bit slow, but if you don't want to lose me, then why did you just say no when I proposed?
Well, I didn't say it'd be easy to understand. It's just the way I'm feeling. I've always had this fear that I'll wake up one day and you'll be gone.
Well, that's beginning to seem very likely.
But then I think to myself, why am I worrying about something that might never happen? I love her, I think she loves me back, she wants to marry me. She actually said that. The woman of my dreams. Look, I've booked us a cottage at the lakes for Christmas. It was supposed to be a surprise, a way for us to get back on track. It's been such a tough year. Look, whatever happens, we always come back to each other, don't we? I'm so sorry. I know you said you'd never propose to me again. So you leave me with only one choice. Andy? Will you marry me?
Yes.
Yeah.
For Mandy when she gets back. I've signed us up for a 10K. You know, it'd be good to get some exercise, blow away the cobwebs after the new year.
Talking about exercise, I know it's not Christmas yet, but... You can open it now if you want. Yeah?